There is new information that North Korea is working on a new missile that could potentially hit the United States. Improvements are said to be being made to their KN-20 intercontinental ballistic missile with hopes that it can make landfall in America. All of this comes while President Trump is headed to Asia for 12 days, where North Korea will be a major topic with other world leaders.